Good morning, Dragons. Today's Friday, February 23rd, 2018. I'm Charlie Goldstein.
And I'm Lorenzo Jaén.
And this is the DPS Network. Salvagotrip, would you like to go sailing, camping, or any other water activity? Well, if you want to, you have to get your permission slip in the office.
The trip will take place during March 16th, 17th, and 18th. The participation limit will be 50 students, and the deadline for turning your payment is March 1st.
Oh, hi. Hi guys, good morning. The business club will hold its first meeting on March 2nd, Friday, March 2nd, in Ms. Morris's room. If you're interested, please let me, Jules, Andres Mendoza, Alberto La Guardia, or Roberto Valdia know that you want to participate or just go to the meeting. It's in Ms. Morris's room, and thank you. I hope to see you there.
On March 15th, a European University Fair will be held in the Metropolitan School.
Current 11th graders that want to participate, please contact Ms. Tassel. The STEM Club is hosting a Bottle Rocket Challenge on March 9th during gym period.
You may sign up in Mr. Patmore's class. Field Day will be held on Wednesday, February 28th. Buy your class shirts as soon as possible.
NHS candidates, when asking your teacher for evaluation, please send them a formal letter asking for it.
If you have questions concerning the letter, please see Ms. Gillespie. Driving quote of the day.
It's kind of fun to do the impossible.
Walt Disney.
Happy birthday to
Sartak Turkey, Lucas Stump, and Jimena Nestani, who will be celebrating their birthdays this weekend.
Have a great Friday, Dragons.
Ya está grabando.
Ah, no.
Epa, epa.
Again.